Hey everyone, welcome to Learn with Runway. In this short tutorial, I'm going to show you how to animate anything inside of Runway quickly and easily. So, in your project, you'll see a button that says Animate, and if you click on that, all animation properties for that layer will appear. By default, you can animate any of the properties found in the Layout panel. For example, I want this clip to scale up over the course of 5 seconds, so I'll single left click on the scale bar to add a scale keyframe at the beginning, then go to the end of the clip and increase the scale in the Layout panel, which will automatically add another keyframe. Now, if I scrub through the timeline, you'll see that the video is scaling up and the scale values are changing in the Layout panel between the two keyframes. If I click on the Back to Timeline button, any clips that have animated properties will show a small keyframe on them, and if I click on that keyframe, it will bring me back to the animation properties as a shortcut. If a clip contains an effect, for example, a blur, I can animate the blur on the clip as well, so I can blur in or blur out simply by adding keyframes. Animate photos, text, videos, or effects by utilizing animation keyframes in various ways. If you have any questions or feedback for us, use the message button on your dashboard at any time.